That's okay. Okay,
that's our stop apparently.
He wants you to film everybody getting on the bus.
Ha ha ha!
Who ran into the tree? Who was that?
Squeeze together if you can all the way in there.
You're going to watch it when he comes over.
This beer is called Happy Salmon, Glad Laks. It's a kind of IPA, if you know that kind of beer. What we use to make it is only four ingredients. Pump up the very warm. Some more. Oh, you have to wait. The ingredients number two is malt. Malt? What is malt? It's standing over there. That's corn that has gone through a certain process so that you can I cannot say I have to drive.
Skull.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You like it?
Yeah, really good. We need to get into the show.
Yeah.
But it's good that the crowd is waiting.
Yes, I also have Mörk Sylder, and I even have a new one called Fjord Sylder. And I also have something called Evergreen. Yeah. Well, the ingredients I told you, good water, malt, like this. Taste it, just grab some and taste. You can when you chew it, you can feel the sweetness. And it's no sugar in this beer, not a gram sugar. Only the sweetness from the corn is making the alcohol and making the taste. Number three, you know what this is? Humler hops from the hops plant. And that's very important for the taste of the beer, but also for conserving the beer, so that it lasts longer. If you don't use hops in your beer, it will have a very short lifetime. And the last thing is, you know, that's yeast. For they who once you see the brewing room, it's in there, and you see there are some tanks there where we do the brewing. So when we are going to use the malt, we need to crush it. We do it in this machine. We open the corn so that when we make like a porridge from this and the hot water, and then we can suck out the sweetness from the corn. And that makes something called gröter, and that is the basic. We filter it out through the corn, and then comes the gröter, and that's the basic for the brewing. Yeah, and we do it in the tanks. And beside, there's churla, a cooling place, because when you keep the beer, it should be. You must avoid air to come in contact with the beer. It must be dark and it must be cold. That's how you store it. Then you can keep it for up to 1 year, like this. Yeah, darker, stronger beer can be stored longer. Laksegard is a beer like this that can be stored.
It has a higher percent, right, than this?
Yeah.
No, this has 4.5?
No, 4.7.
Yeah.
No, sorry, this became a little bit stronger than I expected, so... This is almost up to 6, but the natural is 7.4.
Yeah. And how do you measure?
It's like Munich all over again.
Yeah, first you have to measure the how much sweetness there are before you start the... Thank you.
for this guy. tell your story of you getting stuck in the tree.
Of you.
You couldn't see it at all. But it was like this huge, huge bridge.